against Trache. Played it back to DeGray, and now a fight breaks out. McSorley and Pilon. Here, Pilon talking to Stan Fisher between periods. He got a couple of shots in on McSorley. And he's a highly regarded fisticuff expert, and he has that right hand nailing away the shoulder pads of Richard Pilon. Now into the linesman. You see some uppercut action there.
Obviously, McSorley will be up there only for one reason. He's been playing on the point position for the whole hockey game. Of course, it's up to the linesman here. He's got to contain McSorley, or the referee to step in and tell McSorley to knock it off. Pilon is down on all fours. He's pinned by the linesman. But, of course, DeCruzzo could not handle Marty McSorley. A break